Hi, this is Radha Lakshmi. English, ready, steady, go. In the last lesson, I helped you with few expressions to describe women. Now, in this lesson, let's learn to describe man. To describe what you need to know, you need to know your adjectives. If you know your adjectives, then you can describe anything. For describing people, have in mind these adjectives: pleasant, charming, tall and skinny, smart and pretty, cheerful, and so on. These words would surely help you to describe people. Speak your mind. Lesson number 4. Describing men. He is of average build. He is rather fat. He has deep set eyes. He is a muscular and broad-shouldered man. He is a short man in the early 40s with a bald head. He is a stout man. Bold and self-assured. He is well-built and has a stern face. He is a handsome man of about 30. He is of medium height, neither fat nor thin. He is a dashing-looking young man. He is quite tall, about 6 feet, and slightly stoop-shouldered. He dresses well. I have given you 12 ways of describing men. Now, it is your turn. I have a task for you. All you have to do is describe your favorite hero and give it to me in the comment section. Let me learn how you describe your hero. I am eager to know your comments. Do you like this video? If you like, let me know. Like and share the video. And subscribe it if you have not so far done it. Happy learning. Take care.